Shakhtar Donetsk manager Paulo Fonseca is a shock name on Everton's new three-man manager shortlist, according to The Times. The newspaper claimed that the 44-year-old Portuguese has joined exEngland boss Sam Allardyce and Republic of Ireland international manager Martin O'Neill as one of the leading candidates to take the vacant post at Goodison Park. The Times report that Everton have held talks with Fonseca since sacking Ronald Koeman on 23 October and have also had out a number of other candidates in what has been an extensive search for a new manager that has taken many twists and turns. Fonseca had not been mentioned as a possible candidate until this point, with the Times reporting that Everton majority shareholder Farhad Moshiri has failed to land first-choice Marco Silva after Watford refused to allow him to leave. The Portuguese has an excellent record at Donetsk, who he steered to the 201,617 Ukrainian League title and into this season's Champions League, where they are second to Manchester City in Group F and on course to qualify for the knockout stages. Opinion: Everton are wise to keep their options open, given the number of twists and turns in a managerial search that is both extensive and excruciating. Allardyce appears to be the frontrunner once again, but talks are delicately poised as the experienced boss wants a long-term deal. Fonseca is nearly 20 years younger and regarded as new up-and-coming star in the coaching fraternity. He learned his trade in Portugal and then moved abroad for the first time in his career last year to Donetsk, where he has an outstanding record. Not just in the relatively lowly Ukrainian league, either. The club's Champions League record this season, they are set to qualify for the knockout stages ahead of Italian league leaders Napoli and Feyenoord, has made Europe sit up and take notice. Fonseca has clearly built something special.